Well, you are a rare visitor. Welcome to the lost city of Anor Londo, chosen undead. If you seek Lord Gwyn's old keep, exit here and head straight yonder. If you are the chosen one, a revelation shall visit thee. What follows thereafter depends upon you. What is it? What am I? Well, I am the keeper of the bonfire. If not for me, what beacon would there be in this lost city? A gatekeeper and a guide. That is my calling. The bonfires attended by the keepers are special. They are linked to one another, and their flames never die. Yet never shall the keepers of these flames meet. If you require rest, now is the time. That is, after all, what the bonfire is for. You have survived. Impressive. If you require rest, now is the time. That is, after all, what the bonfire is for. Thank you.
Who art thou? One of us thou art not. If thou hast misstepped into this world, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. If thou seekest I, thine desires shall be requited not. Thou must returneth whence thou came. This land is peaceful, its inhabitants kind, but thou dost not belong. I beg of thee, plunge down from the plank and hurry home.
You are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon me. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you. You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better, I'd think you have feelings for me. Oh no, dear me, pretend you didn't hear that.
Let me guess. Were you repelled by the Silver Knights? Ah, don't be ashamed. 'Tis the fate of vanguards like you and I. I'll think of something. We can overcome this together.
This is quite a fix. We'll need another 3.
No, maybe 5 warriors.
Quite a fix indeed.
Thank you. What's on your mind, friend?
Wait! You defeated those monsters? Fantastic! I'm saved!
This Knight of Katarina hereby commends you.
Take this as a token of my gratitude.
But be warned, gallantry entails great risks. Next time, give me a chance to come up with a plan.
Thou hast journeyed far and overcome much, chosen undead. Come hither, child. O chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father is wounded obscureth, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee. And beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. O chosen undead, thou hast journeyed far. Since the day Father is wounded obscureth, I have awaited thee, once living, now undead, and a fitting heir to Father Gwyn thou art. O chosen undead, and beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. A grave and arduous test of mental, yea, it shall be. Indeed, we had felt the warmth of fire, its radiance and the life it sustaineth. Without fire, all shall be a frigid and frightful dark. Please, Father's role thou should assume, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. Kingseeker Frant, the primordial serpent, shall guide thee. Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore. Shall serveth as thine guardian. If thou so needest, I shall devote all to thine safety. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore. Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead. May thou be one with the sunlight forevermore.
So you have received a revelation. Very auspicious. I hope for the best. I pray that through you, her wish will be granted. Have you heard of Seath the Scaleless? In legend, He turned against the ancient dragons. He became Lord Gwyn's confidant, was granted dukedom, and was allowed to pursue his research. At the Regal Archives, he immersed himself in research on scales of immortality. The one thing that he did not have. But his very research drove him mad. The Archives became a dungeon, a place for sinister experiments. Now, nobody dares even approach the Duke's Forbidden Archives. It looms over this land high atop the mountain. But I should warn against even an approach.
Show me that ember of yours. Well, I've never heard of a black ember. How about leaving that ember with me? I find it strangely fascinating. Yes. Well, thank you. This ember really is something special. I'm already under its spell. I sense great potential. Indeed. Oh yes, and one other thing about the Darkroot Garden. It is said to house the grave of Sir Artorius, the Abyss Walker. Only, of those who ventured into the forest, none has returned.
Oh, hello there. Forgive me, I was just pondering about my poor fortune. I did not find my own son, not in Anor Londo, nor in Twilight Blighttown. Where else might my son be? Lost Izalith, or the Tomb of the Gravelord? But I cannot give up. I became undead to pursue this. But when I peer at the sun up above, it occurs to me, what if I am seen as a laughingstock? As a blind fool without reason. Well, I suppose they wouldn't be far off. Oh, hello there. I'm glad to see you alive. You have done well. Indeed you have. You've a strong arm, strong faith, and most importantly, a strong heart. I am in awe, really. Yes, yes. What do you think? Why not join me as a warrior of the sun, righteous knights, guardians of all that is good, in the name of the Lord of Sunlight? Only if it would please you, of course. Well? Oh, magnificent. I knew you would fancy it. Then join the Covenant. Here, stay still for a moment. And there we are. Now, just say a prayer at the Altar of Sunlight, right there. Then you shall know the brilliance of our sun. Oh, hello there. Exhilarating, is it not? The power of the sun. I am blessed to have found such a brave companion.
Fancy meeting you here. You did much for me up above. I am grateful. You know, I was thinking the gates, the old fortress. Was that your doing? Yes, I knew it. It seemed like an unlikely coincidence. Well, am I fortunate? This Knight of Katarina thanks you sincerely. Please, take this as a token of my gratitude. There you are. I'll be heading down below shortly. There's nothing worthwhile up above. No worries. Venturing is my life. I'm prepared for the worst.
Hello there. Glad to see you alive. Heading out, are you? I too will leave soon. Undead or no, I shan't stay here forever. You have great potential. Don't go and die over nothing.
Thank you. I am Anastasia of Astora. Now I can continue my duty as a keeper. But I only hope that my impure tongue does not offend. Forgive me. I am impure. My tongue never intended for restoration. Please, if you have any heart, leave me be. I wish not to.